stood there chewing gum. I could tell she was thinking by the way she stretched her hair. So I made my mess, held out her brand new dress. She come on running, come running down the stairs. When she hit me and knocked her down, and I fell onto the ground. I could smell her skin as it wrapped into a ball. I said, honey, aren't you going to wait until you look into my eyes? She said, mommy, I'm